Alright, welcome back to Let's Play Bioshock. This is Bioshock 2, second video in the series. This game is rated M. If you want to know why it's rated M, go watch the first video. I laid out all the reasons. That said, since these videos are 99% gameplay, these videos are not appropriate, just like the game is not. So children, do not watch these videos. Thank you.
Big sister doesn't want you playing with me.
Oh, it's big sister, not big mommy. Trey, you run.
This is Dr. Sophia Lamb with a message for the people. Remember, Big Sister is always watching. To steal Adam is to steal from the Rapture family. Your family.
Diane insisted that we spend a weekend at the Adonis. And already I find myself seeking a respite from my vacation. But she deems it necessary to chide me for working. The words dissolve into an endless animal bleat. I founded Rapture to be free of law and God. To live among those for whom work is our wage. Diane speaks of bearing my child. I am given pause. Till now, I had never considered my legacy. Perhaps after the new year.
Uh-oh. Wow. You know, it's a really good thing. The Big Daddy suit is just a really big scuba suit. Or else I would be in big trouble. Although I do feel a bit like Metroid, or Samus from Metroid, before you get the gravity suit.
In that suit, even the ocean cannot harm you. This is good. But Rapture is the death of many great men. Alone, you will not last long. You can still reach the train station. Find me there.
No, I'm not just wandering around aimlessly. Out here underwater, you can find slugs that grant it's not Eve. It's a thing that plasmids come off of. Or is it plastids? Too many games, too many made up words. Search fallen enemies for cash and ammo. Thank you, game. I did not realize I could do that, you know. It's the little things that remind you of how complicated
Herr Delta,
these games are.
You arrive as the little one said you would. Come upstairs to the ticket booth, and I will offer what I know of you.
Wow. You notice she called us Delta.
Now most who survive are like this, splicers, they're drug addicts, vicious animals.
So, while I can hack things up close, I can also hack things from a distance now. Lovely.
You can't ignore me. Just let me.
Yeah.
This is Dr. Sophia Lamb. Andrew Ryan is dead, but the tyrant dwells within us all. Remember, we reject the gene. We reject the self. We reject the tyrant.
Alright, so if she's gonna say stuff like that, I'm not doing any more spoiler warnings. I'm just gonna explain stuff as if you had seen one, which makes sense. I should assume you've seen one.
Alright, diary. Last entry. Lizzie and I, we found a sphere, and we're going home. Ain't that right, baby? Next stop, topside.
Oh, I love you. It was you who saved us, Sammy. It was you, Button. What was that? What's that sound?
She's seen us. It's Lamb. Torpedo! Ah, I'm trying to...
I'm told that the people grow tense and isolated in the absence of the sun. Now they clamor for a psychiatrist. Do they miss the state censor, I wonder? Wartime seizure of private assets? Or the Cheka police vanishing them in the night? Regardless, this Lamb woman is said to be the foremost practitioner in her field. Fine. If she can quiet the rattling of the Great Chain's weakest links, I will leave her to it.
I know you. That symbol on your hand marks you a dead man. 10 years, Subject Delta. Since I watched you put a gun to your head and pull the trigger. But take heart. Out of your pain, paradise was born. I don't know how you survived, but your suffering is over now. These men will ease your burden. Please understand that like all I have done, this is an act of love.
It is Sophia Lamb. She has found you.
Well, that wasn't very nice of her. I'm just here minding my own business, walking around. Nice lady talked to me on the phone. She was like, hey, I want to talk to you. I was like, okay, let's go hang out. But now I'm getting shot at. Like, rude.
Now you know of the enemy we share, Sophia Lamb. The camera in your helmet allows me to watch through your eyes and help you to fight her.
Wow. It's leaves. So I was walking, it looked like a green plastic, and I was like, let's go get that. Oh, hey, buddy. Huh. Well, that's not what I wanted for you, but... okay.
until the people grow tense and isolated in the absence of the sun. Now they clamor for a psychiatrist. Do they miss the state censor, I wonder? Wartime seizure of private assets? Or the Cheka police vanishing them in the night?
Just checking to see if we caught everything.
Careful! Security cameras belong to Lam. But if you are clever, they can be made to serve you.
Nothing. Oh, did someone knock?
Wrong button. Come on, man. There you are.
Father, it's me, Eleanor. I know you're awake in there. I can feel it. Mother won't be able to toy with you like that ever again. This plasmid is for you. If I'm right, you can use it now. Please, find me.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
I'm gonna look through the options real quick. Yeah, Daddy Sense is fun. Hack, use, first aid.
Bullshit!
The wrench.
Lamb is using the splicers against you. Most big daddies are like her slaves, guarding the little ones. But someone has awakened you.
To save yourself, you will come for her. But Eleanor has a destiny, one you cannot share. There is no place for you in paradise.
In ethical psychiatry, we must account for the role of evolution. Depression, fits of panic, sexual pathos, all responses to ancient selection pressure. The irony is that this theory is why Ryan's people invited me here. They mistake my study of natural law for the worship of competition. Remember, Eleanor, one must know the beast before it can be slain.
All right, with that, we are ending this video and starting the next one. I will see you on that.